Because I wasn't a sad, lonely boy sitting in my room playing each one of us.
Jeez.
upon your remains and a confession. You were overwhelmed by the magnitude of your evil and poisoned yourself.
I don't understand.
You will very soon. I'm afraid some hemlock found its way into your glass.
Regan Hemlock dies by hemlock. I love that irony, don't you?
You really are the Grim Reaper.
All the words are staged, and this woman in her time plays many parts.
Out, read them all out.
Farewell, sweet prince.
Adieu.
Adieu. Well, Margaret, all good things must end. Time to retire your character. That final performance, those final words. Too bad they fell on dead ears, never to be heard again.
To the imaginary Margaret Faire, whose unfortunate drowning death was an illusion thanks to a mannequin. My plan was perfection. Destroy the Renaissance Faire with a bunch of ghastly murders. A medieval world in which I am an investor takes over. The dark past is now the bright future.
You can never trust a man to do a woman's work. No matter. I haven't come this far to be bested by your mime.
What?
No last words? As Shakespeare said, the best laid plans of mice and men often go awry. Well, Mimi Mouse, your plans have gone awry. I'm afraid you and your temper stole me at the bottom of the river! No!
It's over, Margaret! In the words of Hamlet, you've been poisoned with your own petard. Not the same knife you left for Skylar. As you said, the best laid plans. By the way, that's Robert Burns, not Shakespeare.
Turns out, Burns Hamlock does have a conscience. She told us everything at the tavern. We play our death scenes to perfection in case you crawl that hole you are hiding in to witness your carnage.
And all we needed was your confession on tape. And thanks to Mimi, we've got it!
That fool Hemlock, I'm glad she's dead.
Whoa! Now? A woman is the master of her own fate.
I put enough Hemlock in your glass to kill a horse.
The smile I returned to you was full of a harmless substance. If you are willing to do away with all of these innocent people, could Regan Hemlock be far behind? Margaret, your dark past beckons no great. In fact, this curtain's for you.
And so, my friends, the storm is done, the sun doth shine.
I've got this time.
What?
Storm is done, the sun doth shine, justice reigns with all. And in so, good friends, our production ends. We thank you, each and all. One more task before we go, and I promise, it's our last. Theater thrives thanks to you. Now time to meet our cast.